Hey everyone. Today we're going to learn how to create channels and learn more about different channel types. Channels are really easy to use and are also super powerful. To get started, want to head over here and click the plus icon. Here we can add our channel name and decide what channel type we want to use. We can also decide if we want our channel to be public or not. Let's go ahead and press create. And there we go. We created a chat channel. Pretty easy. Let's go ahead and look at other channel types. We have the streaming channel. Here we have a dedicated area for our streams and a place to chat. We have voice channels, which has dedicated voice rooms and a place to chat. We have calendar channels, which is great for scheduling events. We have a scheduling channel, which is great for finding availability for multiple people. We have an announcements channel, which is really great for sharing important updates to your server. Here, we have a forum channel where you can create topics to facilitate discussion. My personal favorite, we have the to-do list channel. Here, we can create items and check them off. We also have a docs channel where you can create documents and allow other people to view them. Lastly, we have the media channel, where you can upload pictures and videos, which is pretty sweet. And lastly, a quick little trick when working with channels. If you right-click a channel, you get a lot of options to do a bunch of different things. You can create a thread, manage settings, open in a new window, archive, delete, and clone. And that's it. That's your crash course on how to create channels and about different channel types.